musicians in 2017 and been this week. In God's favor, loving, humble, saying says what he means, means what he says. He's loving and devoted, and no Christmas, watch his season. Thank you to the Father for three beautiful daughters, Katrina 14, and Yael Lodge, Janelle Lander, and James Christian. He's a proud grandfather, 15 great grandchildren, and 3 great grandchildren. At the end of Sunday morning service, you will see his grandkids around him and take his money every time. James has his sister, Mary Russell, niece, Lisa Marie, who are also members of the Asia Baptist Church. James has worked as a pastor member of Charity Council for 30 years. Retired at the age of 48. He then worked for the Times Picayune 17 years before retirement. I'm sorry, before closing. Carlos and James are still seeking employment. Under the leadership of the late Reverend Bishop. He's the vice chairman of the Deacon Board, member of the Lord's Council Sunday School Class. James prayed, studied the Bible, and listened attentively to the words of God from our pastor. In the James would say things like, I can't imagine living without hearing the word from God. This favorite scripture comes from the 23rd book of Psalms. And he loves smoking off here. I need you now. James is very true and faithful in his work for the Lord. And now, at this time, I'd like to ask you for your prayers, my spirit. Man, stand strong in my life, my father, by the James and Craig, Senior.